Hi everyone, this is Effervescent One. Good morning, man. I'm just having some good time here at Sarova Premier, and I'm breathing in the good Asprana. I love it. You know, I'm very, very grateful to God. I came here to have some fun, and wow, God is so faithful. Yeah. So I'm here to make you move. I'm here to make you realize that you came this way to dominate. I'm here to make you realize that you're so much powerful. You are more than what you think you can actually become. Then you are actually limitless. I want you to realize that you are great. There's so much greatness in you. You can make it. You can do it. Yes, you deserve it. And you know what? Your success is coming from God. You are loved. Yes. Jesus is all you need. Put God first in everything you do, and then begin to throw yourself at the work that you do. When you throw yourself at the work you do, very soon things will begin actually making sense. When things begin making sense, everybody else will be looking up to you. And when people begin looking up to you, just build them. That is what we call success. So if you want to be successful, don't begin chasing money. Just be, seek to become a person of value. When you become a person of value, then definitely people will begin following you. When they follow you, just build them. That's what we call success. It's been your Effervescent Ever Fabulous. Good morning, Emmanuel. It's been a plum, pleasing pleasure. Thank you.